concealed important details of the Trump-Xi meeting, chief editor Hu Xijin of China's Global Times defended the Chinese government.
Times tabloid editor Hu Xijin are right that the White House shouldn't get the credit for China's sinking
media. One of those customers was a senior media figure Hu Xijin, the editor of China's Global Times newspaper.